you don't mind, just listen to what Debbie's saying just for a couple of minutes. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. Welcome. I definitely want you to know that, you know, we are here all to work together. So don't think, you know, there's them and us. Hello. And you're probably also aware that in fact there was a letter written to yourselves saying you are welcome. And that, you know, we're more than happy to work with you. What we do have to say is that we do have, at the moment, CCTV and audible.
Perfect.
Not for you.
For our protection,
yeah,
hopefully.
Not for you. But there's a residence block to come up. And part of our license, we have to make sure that we are doing everything we can to make sure we don't disturb local communities. But for your own sakes as well, we want you to be made aware. Now, one or two of you shook your heads when I mentioned about the letters. So who hasn't seen the letters?
Me.
Me.
The blocking of entrances to the event.
No.
Shouting and screaming at staff and visitors to the event in an intimidating manner, often in very close proximity. Shouting shame, shame, shame on you and calling people murderers.
We can't do that, eh?
Does it literally say that?
Yeah.
Wow. Filming staff and visitors to the event without their consent. Purpose of the The amplification of loud and distressing animal torture noises likely to cause harassment, alarm and distress.
Don't wear it, don't eat it then.
The amplification of loud and distressing emergency sirens likely to cause harassment.
Funny how they get the thing about alarming distress.
And
they still wear
that? No. The physical assault of staff and visitors is just a letter.
So we don't need to...
Shame, shame, shame on London Fashion Week!
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 Shame, shame, shame on London Fashion Week!